This morning, there's a search for a teen who has been missing from DeKalb County for more than 10 months. The National Center for Missing and Exploited Children says it needs help finding Emelia Martinez. The now 17-year-old was last seen in Stone Mountain on December 13th. She may be in the metro Atlanta area. Anyone who knows where she may be is asked to contact police.